Assamese monkey, Nepal. Monkey are well-bred mammals in Nepal. It is considered the incarnation of the Lord Hanuman. Due to this, monkey is found in almost all the temple, Hindu temple. The Assamese monkey and Rhesus monkey are two species of monkey found of the genus macaque. Distribution. Monkey is found in various places around the country. The population density is high in Pashupatinath and monkey temples, Swaminath. Assamese monkey. Assamese monkey of the Nepal live at an elevation of around 150 to 2500 meters above sea level. They have a grayish body with a short tail and can weigh up to 10 kilograms. The monkey is considered endemic to Nepal. Cheek pose. Rhesus and Assamese monkey are the specialized cheek pose, which are the ability to hold food temporarily. Life expectancy. The life expectancy of the Rhesus macaque is found to be around 25 years. Rauti and monkey. The ethnic tribe thriving in the western region of Nepal consume monkey. The meat of the monkey is considered to be extremely delicious, and the rauti are always in the search of monkey around the forest. Threats. Illegal logging of the tree is a prime cause of lack of suitable habitat for Assamese monkey. Illegal hunting and trading of meat and medicinal use. Retaliation, killing by the farmers due to rendering of crops. Please like, share, comment and subscribe.